Let us then approach the throne of grace with confidence,
so that we may receive mercy and grace to help us in our time of need.
Hebrews 4:16.